Then take this.
Here, take this.
Oh, and do come back in one piece. It seems my queen is taking a liking to you.
She said, the queen bean. All right, dude, I'm in the subway hunting vampires right now, and I gotta, like, defend my honor, so I gotta, like, get some proof that the order is involved with the underground marketing of half-breeds. Isn't that crazy? Right now, I just joined the Rebel because the order just, like, I got blackmailed, and, like, yeah, so I'm with the order. This thing's crazy.
Come in. I'm in the catacombs, on my way to you.
Sir Galahad, are you mad? You must not come this way.
Stay put.
Yeah.
I'll be there shortly.
Hang on, I'll be right back. Mother is yelling. I'm back, and I'm ready. You should watch me play on your phone while you're playing. No, dude, I'm good. Random game. I'm on the hardest difficulty in the game. Oh, that dude's wearing armor. Oh my gosh. He's got this gun that shoots like no movement and explodes when it shoots a player. But I activated ninja mode. Super attack. Oh, I got down, dude. I got down, dude. I'm probably gonna go get free Chinese food in a second. Yeah, Yeah, dude, you can actually, if you have any GameStop reward points, dude, go online, go to the, and renew those points for like a $25 thing for the island, and then go with me, dude, for free. It's only like 110 points. You what? Right now. They're getting smart and they know that I'm aiming for their heads and they're just under their helmet. Like this game, it kind of like grows with you. It's super intense. And you make choices. It's made by the same people. This is one of, yeah. This is one of those games that came out when a big title came out, so it kind of got thrown under the bus. But it's made by the same people that do The Last of Us. So. I don't even play sports, dude. Yeah, but dude, but where's my Tony Hawk Underground, dude? I want Tony Hawk back, dude.
Sir Galahad, we may have a complication. Sir Lucan is on his way.
Sir Galahad!
Step on! Need to get out of there now.
Dude, I got this sawed-off shotgun right now, dude. It's got three barrels. It's super crazy. I've played all of them for them. Look at all these guns. Why are there so many guns? I bet there's about to be... Sorry. There's about to be some huge battle right now, dude. What is that? Dude, there's an electric gun right now. It shoots up. Oh my gosh, dude. No, dude, this is super crazy. Like, if only you were watching right now. No one's watching right now. If I did Destiny 2, I'd be popular. I just have an old account that I left me stream on YouTube. And YouTube and Gmail. I just took that dude's kneecap and his whole bottom leg that off of this laser. It was like, you know, so much voltage, his knee popped when it hit the knee. And it's like, I'm gonna hit that dude in the throat in a second. I just got hit by six times. Oh, grenade killed me. I died. Yeah, dude, one... like, 5 o'clock. Yeah, dude, I'm almost done with this game. I'm gonna go shotgun this time. And grenades. Because I don't play around. Dude, you don't work. You don't have a job. You gotta get me a job. I've worked in a warehouse before, but it was just filling storage containers, and it was like a crate, and you gotta clamp it up. No, I have no idea what you're talking about. Tell him that you'll train me. Like, you have to have, like, a proven here. Dude, I'm getting wrecked. Everybody's. Oh yeah. Let's see what I can do here. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do this. This sounds good. Where's another grenade? I'll get the Colt 45. Get some ammo. All right, I'm ready. Star. He's down. Damn, you got. Open fire. Watch it, grenade. These guys are getting good, dude. It's ridiculous. They're like soldiers now. And they're all dressed as soldiers, like the army is coming in or something. That's got some crazy kick butt hunter. You got like, it's like a rifle that's got like an air cannon on it. And so like the grenade launcher is crazy. It's for werewolves, dude. Hit with a flare, dude, and just I'm on fire, so I just died, dude. That was crazy. Dude, this is dude, what are you talking? No, dude. I don't even want nipple. I just want this. He's there.
Shit.
Fire at will.
Fire. I don't want nothing that people can grab. Look out! This is nuts. I can't believe nobody's watching this. Like, this looks like a freaking movie right now. Like, this is better than, like, watching The Walking Dead. I'm like, my heart's racing. Like, I'm in, like, the catacombs, fighting, like, a British army. For a mixed up reason. In reality, I'm trying to save the world. Or at least one. In the rise of vampires and lycans. Dude, I can't even, like, survive long enough to do diddle. There's so many enemies, dude, and I have no cover because it keeps exploding crazy. So I throw a grenade. All I have is two grenades, and I'm limited on ammo. And it's, like, a ton of British soldiers. Alright, I guess I'll just run up on them. I might just flank them, dude. That might work. I just ran through, dude. I broke some dude's neck and just ran through. I got them all in a barrel. I just ran up behind them and I hit behind them. Oh my god. Dude, I can't seem to break through their armor, dude. I'm telling you. Maybe the 45 will work. I haven't tried the 45. Maybe I could just save the grenades for them. I only have two grenades. I can't even get that close. There's like 100 of them. They're far, dude. It's dark. Reinforcements are here, lads. Give me cover. I'm closing in on them. Like, I'm having a hard time, dude. Oh, smoke grenade. I didn't even think of that. I didn't see him. I'm about to die. Having a real difficult time.
Lord Emil here!
many crazy enemies, dude. I'm having the hardest time. I have to run around at the height of my fastest. Like some kind of crazy melee combat at this point. I'm just running Nazi zombie stuff. I got shot right in the neck. Dude, this is crazy difficult. And they give you all these guns that really don't do anything that you need them to do. Even the electric one. Whatever. I'm using the freaking triple barrel sawed off, and I'm just gonna run in there and just try to muck them all at the beginning. Okay. I'm already down.
It's not working.
Wait, I'm getting up. Yeah. Alright, dude, kind of working. It's killing all the armor dudes up close. One more time. And then I'm gonna cut it right. Alright. I almost killed everybody but one last guy. That sucks. Gosh, one more time. I'm doing it with a shotgun this time. So, grab the grenades. Grab the box ammo. Come on. You don't need ammo? difficult time, man.
I'm at the last area. I'm at the last part, dude. I died. I'm at the very end. He ran in, dude. Point. Nah, it's just a room, dude. It's just a room with, like, barely anything, and there's, like, 14 armored dudes that are all super ridiculous. And all I have is a sawed off and, like, a couple other choices of guns. But I gotta, like, monitor my ammo, you know? Because I can't seem to grab it because it's blocked. Alright, dude. Here we go. I'm doing it. Alright, so let's move. I have a double barrel, dude. I have to reload it once at a time. I got hit by that grenade launcher guy up front close. Oh gosh, he's gonna kill me. Dang, dude, I shot him up close to the shotgun and it did nothing, and you can't melee. So the dude I'm trying to kill is probably like a little mini boss. Dang, that's ridiculous. It's stupid hard difficulty. Alright, one more time with the smoke grenade. Bust the door open.
Yeah.
I just killed 3 people with one shot.
Reinforcements are here, lads!
Cover me! Keep him busy.
Yes, sir.
I'm running around, dude, with this, like, it's a revolver and it empties the entire clip. Like, 6-shot revolver, automatic. Whatever, it was on the other side of the wall. Way too difficult of a time with this. Alright, let me just do this one more time.
Open fire!
God. You can't. No, you're like, you can't. I just switched to a machine gun. I'm just gonna try to run around. Melee.
Yeah, dude, I gotta go get a shower and freaking take a break for a second. I just even pulled out the electric gun at the end, and I shot, and it wasn't, like, even though all that ammo I unloaded, he still didn't even go down. That guy's crazy. But I know I can beat him now, because I just killed everybody. Nah, dude. You get one smoke grenade. I already had one frag, so I have 3 frag grenades, 1 smoke grenade, a machine gun, a little bit of the triple barrel, like 20 shots, but there's 3 at a time, so you have to do the math. And then I have this electric gun with 6 shots. And then some bolt action that I'm not even going to use because it's stupid. And then I have a pistol that's like, it shoots. Alright, I'll try it. Well, let me go get a shower. I'll be right back. Then I'm probably going to go get some food. Wait.
piece for four, barbecue. Yes. Food.
Hello? 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 Are you there? Spencer? That's because I went and grabbed some dinner. I already went to huh?
Dude, there's themes? What?
I want like a... Dang, we're still live, dude, for an hour. Dude, I gotta stop playing The Order. I'm tripping out on this game. I probably already must beat the whole game today. Like, I know I'm pretty close to the end. Way.
What should I play now, Far Cry? Yeah, I have one, but it's free. But I was thinking about buying a couple. I have 20% off, so if I got like... You said you haven't played Horizon Dawn, right? The Horizon game? Because I have 20% off online, I could probably buy it. Thank you.
Alright, dude, listen.
Nah, that's literally what I was gonna get. Dang, dude. Well, I don't even know how to do the theme, but tell me and I won't get it.
I'm probably gonna get it.
I like Dark Souls, dude. You were doing a bot theme, dude.
I'll steal it, dude. I got Bloodborne, dude. I'll do Bloodborne theme. Screw you.
I don't even know how to get there, dude.
Oh, settings, I'm in the store. You ain't never played Witcher.
I beat it, he says. Dude, there's the Into the Darkness dynamic theme looking crazy right now. Or blue and purple. Where's all the free ones? How do you add filter? Price, free. Far Cry 5 dynamic theme. Naughty. You ruined it for me. Dude, I want, like, I'm gonna pick a battle. Dude, here's a crazy Resident Evil 4 one I'm gonna get.
Dude, you wanna die today, dude? Mm-mm. In Dark Souls?
So you can't have the same one as me, so you gotta change it.
I want to download this one. It's called Girls on the Beach. Dark Souls inventory theme.
Dude, Call of Duty Black Ops 3 space.
That's too much work.
okay, what's this? Dude, go to Call of Duty Black Ops 3 DLC Desert Dynamic theme, and it's got like a zombie dragon. Oh, you gotta have the season pass to get it. That's crazy. Mouty. Jason's a little bitch. He's just a punk. I downloaded Dragon Ball Z. What's Livelock Wasteland theme? I'm gonna download it. It says post-human world with raw destruction and cataclysm. Stand in the capital intellect, humanity's last hope to unlock Eden and break the cycle of infinite war. That sounds super crazy. I want to figure out what that game is now. Have you even heard of Livelock? Now, what were you saying? Look at. Is it? I just downloaded. I'm waiting to look at it. Oh, you can look at the pictures. There's a... there's a Darth Vader one. Geralt. That's crazy. There's a... Oh, it's unavailable, of course. So how do I... And now I can pick one? Dude, I don't know what game this is, but we need to find out, because it looks nuts. I hear music. Okay, Livelock shows a bunch of robotic people. Dude, don't lie to me. You like futuristic Call of Duty? You do? You do a lot? I don't even have a good one right now. I'm looking through them. I just hit apply. It makes noises. Everything turned weird, but it's not. It just says Resident Evil Biohazard. It doesn't do anything special. Mine makes some creepy. Like, this is too much. Thank you. Alright, here's Witcher 3 Wild Hunt Monster theme. I hope this one's crazy. Oh, that's not even good. They picked a... Gosh, dude. They picked an ugly tit-hanging lady. Yeah. She's like a ghoul or something. It's really gross. Well, all those are no good. I wish Console Wars wasn't a thing and we could have Zelda on here. You're gonna buy one? Yeah, I saw it. Alright, now it's time to beat this. Alright, we're live on YouTube. Are you ready? It's you.
What are you playing?
I'm playing the Order. The hardest part of the game.
I almost finished.
No. I've already been captured by the... I'm trying to... stop the vampires and the lycans from taking over the one. Alright, here's the stupidest, hardest part of the game ever. I died like 100 times earlier. Alright. Here we go. Everybody get on the floor. This isn't a game. This is a game, but it's not this kind of game. Dang it. Reinforcements for who, y'all? Certainly not me. Give me cover. This is horrible. I have no backup by myself against like 30 armed and well-trained armored intelligent soldiers and 1800s. This is dude. Why does everybody have crazy good guns? This guy has a gun that shoots like magnesium bombs and it has a grenade launcher that shoots players that light the magnesium. Oh cool, he's here now. Take my rifle.
I hate this game with all my heart.
This sucks. Please get up, you're so close to doing this. Gosh, he's got this crazy strong gun. If I could just get rid of him. I'd be able to foolproof.
Play the Order.
Are you even watching this? Because it's super nuts.
What?
Like, what I'm doing right now isn't even, like, logical. I gotta grab them. All I have left is a bolt action rifle. No, never mind. It's a 28 shotgun. Oh my gosh. I'm ready.
Here's another one. I'm watching.
Are you?
Yep. I don't know, I just never really got into the game. Okay, I gotta see what my game wants me to do.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? Do you want me to watch it?
No, you're fine. You can game.
I just don't know what I'm doing on mine right now.
I just finally passed this after like 800 tries.
I just fell off the mountain.
Center smash and B. Gosh, pissing me off. Alright, I'm done playing games.
Why? Do it.
I hope you didn't watch that.
I didn't. What happened?
No.
Are you sure?
Break his neck. Here.
Nicola. Just the man I wanted to see.
Oh. How may I help you, Sir Lucan?
Oh my gosh, all the lights are going out.
Yes, sir.
All
Their game is intense.
Are you watching this?
Yes.
Are you watching it on your TV or on your phone?
On my phone.
Their game is intense.
But, like, see, I'm hearing you say this stuff like a minute later, so what I'm happened? Super behind.
He knew. I'll get you out of here.
I wanna be famous, YouTube boy.
Do it.
He's still in there.
Like, if I'm watching your live stream and something happens, I'm gonna react to it like 5 minutes later.
Can't you fast forward?
No. It's just like delay. You can't do anything about it.
Look at the gun I got right now.
Wait. No, don't call me. I don't want to talk to you.
Watch out, who's coming back to fight. This is crazy.
Oh god.
You and I, we are not that different. I do what I must to protect my kind. We fight only for
who are you about
right
to fight? Oh my god.
That's a lie! One day, perhaps, you will understand.
I like that gun.
Thank you.
Forgive me, Grayson. This is not the outcome I sought.
How about to have a knife fight?
Oh, damn.
But can I win?
Oh,
I've lived too long to not know this day would
come. You did it.
Why, Alistair? You have forced our side all these years.
Intense.
I've seen things I am condemned to remember. Civilizations born and destroyed by humanity's incessant greed. The pride of men slaughtering each other in the name of their so-called god.
We will atone for our sins in time. But how can you justify the atrocities your kind have committed?
My kind... My kind are no more evil than yours.
What of your sister? Your father? Was it all a lie?
Is he? My father. I loved them as my own blood. But they cannot begin to know the curse I have lived with.
My son.
Father. Forgive me.
It is I who needs your forgiveness. I never meant this life for you.
You knew?
I have always known. I rescued him from the massacre of his family. Your father died by my sword. But a child? You didn't deserve such a fate. How could I have taken the life of an innocent?
Confess this to the Council, Lord Chancellor. It is the only way to make amends for the havoc that has been unleashed.
I cannot! The revelation would shake our order to its very foundations.
So I am to be sacrificed. How many more must die to ensure an eternal silence?
He is my son. I cannot be the one to end his life. Isabeau.
I'm about to kill this boy.
The council must never discover the truth, lest all you hold dear perish.
Do not ask this of me.
Henceforth, you shall have fellowship with no knights. The order must remain united. You are no longer one of its heralds. Finish what you have begun and vanish!
Dang it, Jonathan.
Men were never meant to live this life.
There shall come a day when all our burdens will end, brother.
Are you watching this?
I'm watching it.
Maybe then we shall know true peace.
I'm about to kill this naked boy.
Naked
shoot him
boy.
In the... Shoot him in the... Miss... Shoot him in the hand.
Sad music.
Should I shoot him?
Do it.
Is there no other option?
Just do it.
Dang. That was a big gun to the face.
Do it.
The Order, 1886. I think that was the end.
Did you finish it?
I think so, that's the credits.
I swear to God.
I beat a game in a single
played
day.
This.
Mm-hmm.
It says elapsed time 2:35, so I beat this game in a little over 2 hours and 35 minutes.
Wow.
On the hardest difficulty.
Sir Galahad.
Oh, wait.
The whole of London is looking for you. We mustn't delay.
A night no more. It continues.
Sir Galahad.
Does?
Can you hear me?
This might be for the second game.
Sir Galahad.
Be at ease, Nicola. All is fine.
Because I didn't even get to fight a vampire yet.
Say, my friend. The council declared martial law throughout the city. There is no telling when the authorities will decide to mount an offensive. Now is not the time for heroics. I would advise we follow Lady Lakshmi's lead and leave the city.
So you didn't finish it. My phone's gonna
die. I'll
join
you shortly. And don't you know? I'm Galahad, no more.
Yep, I beat it. And there's gonna be a second one.
Hell yeah.
Alright, well hang on, let me call Jonathan real quick. I'm gonna mute my mic.
Okay.
That doesn't really matter, I guess.
Make sure you end your live stream.